so you can see how powerful this little round is. This is the front of a small pine tree sapling I shot 5 times. This is the back where the bullets came through. Yeah, this tree is going to fall down most likely. That's an awful lot of damage for such a tiny bullet. Yeah, I think one or two of these might just kill a pig. It's pretty amazing.